Today, I will show you how you can monitor the status and progress of running and previous run of task chains in SAP Datasphere. Go to the Data Integration Monitor and click the Task Chains tab. You can see the list of the deployed task chains in your space and the status of their run. Clicking on Select Columns allows you to customize your view by adding or removing columns, or to reorder the information as per your needs. To get more details on a specific task chain, click the arrow on the right and access the details of the run. The Details screen provides a flexible panel that displays all the relevant information about the selected task chain run history and its individual child task or subtask. In the left side panel, you can see a summary of all the previous runs and scheduled runs for this task chain and their status. To view details about a specific task run, select it. In the center, the panel provides a list of task chain objects and child tasks and displays their individual type and run status. In the right side panel, the monitor displays the logs messages for a selected task chain. When you click on an object, detailed log messages for the selected task or subtask are displayed. And that's it for this video. Thank you for watching.